Now, using the double digger is a good way to dig a hole and get the dirt out. Just whack it in, and by pulling the handles together, grab the dirt and place it out. Especially good for getting dirt out of the bottom of deep strainer holes.